voice control do you have, David? Because I thought while you operator, maybe Eric and Rick can play, and if they do something like Kraftwerk, like again, that would be so awesome. I don't know if you trust the robot. Okay, so we just try and see if the robot has what I think that you can see.
You can just have him bring it down for like a quick voice command and bring it right back up.
Okay, sounds good. One, two, three, four, five. Thank you.
Thank you.